Texas.
Play action. Going deep. Getting position and making the catch is DeVonta Smith. Threw it over the top of Theo Jackson, who had to adjust. Still makes the grab. And they send the ball inside the 10-yard line.
Now watch Murphy pass DeVonta Smith off to Jackson, who, by the way, just came in from Metellus. And right away, Philadelphia challenges him going downfield. You can see Smith's speed. He goes right by him. What they're capable of doing.
That is man, 3rd and 16. Ton of time. And then it's picked off by the Vikings. That's Theo Jackson. He gets up. 3rd and 4. Here comes pressure. There goes the ball wide open. It is Smith again, all the way for the touchdown. Jordan Hicks put the pressure on, but he got it away with Hicks in his face at 63 yards. And the Eagles go up 26-7.
Great job here by Jalen Hurts. He gets pressure right here, gets into his face. But watch this. I just talked about how these safeties are getting deep. This time Harrison Smith, he does it. Kind of holds his ground, opens up the back end, and there's the home run ball Philadelphia has been looking for. A one-on-one matchup that they can expose. He goes right by Evans with that speed and a good throw despite the pressure by that blitzing linebacker.
Rushing 3 most of the night. And this pass is caught, but a little short of the first down. Smith tackled there by Jackson. They're going to mark it at the 27 and make it 4th down and 1.
This is the best he's looked tonight. I know he's got a couple touchdown passes, but this is a great job with the eyes, middle of the field, works back to the right, timing, rhythmic, nice throw.
9 in your picture right there. Joseph comes forward, hopping a skip, and it is covered at the 49-yard line by the Eagles. It's DeVonta Smith. He put the good hands people out there on that particular play. You're